After 10th standard, what do you want to do? Commerce or science? Which college? Which combination? ICAT, Inform Choice After 10th, a 2-hour awareness seminar. ICAT will give you a direction and purpose to life.
Think about it. The family into which you were born was not your choice. The school in which you studied was not your choice either. Even the name by which you were called was not your choice. What you do after standard 10 is probably the first big decision you are taking about your own life. Make it count. Make an informed choice. Don't waste your time debating which is better, commerce or science. The question is not which is better. The question is which is better for you. Identify your aptitude before making your decision. After standard 10, one knows a little about science, but almost nothing about commerce. Then how can you choose between science and commerce? This decision which you make when you are 16 will determine the next 60 years of your life. Which is important, what you study or where you study? Both. But it's ironical that students give priority to the institution in which they study rather than what they study there. Choose your combination before you decide on your college.
Topics covered in the seminar.
Explore the subjects you study. Identify the aptitude required. Review the careers ahead. Consider the combinations available. Distinguish between PU, ISC and CBSE.
Interact with the experts from the industry. Speakers, Mr. Siddharth KT and Dr. Shweta S.